गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल.
गुड मॉर्निंग,
दिस इज मुन्ना कुमार एंड टुडे आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट डिफॉरेस्टेशन. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ डिफॉरेस्टेशन? फर्स्टली आई वांट टू क्लियर वन थिंग. डिफॉरेस्टेशन इट मींस पेड़ों का कटाव. डिफॉरेस्टेशन इज द कटिंग डाउन ऑफ ट्रीज. इट्स बेसिकली चेंजिंग द यूज ऑफ लैंड टू डिफरेंट पर्पस. Nowadays, you can see most of the people are cutting down of trees for their purpose. Like, most of the people are making buildings for their purpose and industries area. This kind of activities most of the people are doing. And you know, maybe seen there most of the time, most of the people go to the park for playing cricket and yoga and exercise, this kind of activities like curriculum activities. And in this century, the health of our Mother Earth is go down gradually. It's not a good thing. There are different cause of deforestation, like growth of population and agriculture activities and logging preference to urbanization, infrastructure activities and development with the growth of population, etc. And forests are the lungs of our earth. They absorb carbon dioxide and which is emitted by and gives us oxygen. And cutting down of forests and trees decrease level of oxygen and humidity from the atmosphere. And trees have countless benefit. If we destroying trees and forests, we will be destroying. Healthy environment is a very necessary for us. We need to save trees and forests, and we need to don't cutting down of trees and plant more and more trees for the health of Mother Earth. That's all about my topic.